Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada the Encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Let's find another way.
Spread out.
No problem.
I'll be fine. We gotta keep going.
Be careful.
Give me some space.
Okay.
something for you. Let's go.
No prob.
It's locked. Damn it. Anytime. Spread out!
Hang on.
Got cocky for a sec. Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
Go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
Stay here.
Got it.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
ugly bastard.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good. Get that lever.
No problem.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Keep this open.
Okay.
You
I see you took care of a request. Well done.
Thanks.
The lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
Hey. You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Friends to me.
People don't learn.
well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Prostrate yourself. This is our holy body. Our divine providence ensued. Such profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
You bastard.